stories from and I help organizations to tell their stories more effectively. And when I realized from listening to all of the presentations, I was with the gender folks as well as the climate. What I realized is there, and I hadn't thought about this before, is that everything is sort of connected, right? It seems so obvious. And what I'd like to commit to you guys is, if Sana will allow me to, I'd be happy to help you guys to teach you how to tell your stories in a way that connects everything together and is very simple if you do it online. But I have actually two registrations for a web seminar I'm teaching tomorrow at the Foundation Center from 1:30 to 4:30. So if any of you student activists want to come and be in my seminar, I will literally help to teach you how to tell stories within your particular areas of expertise. So I have to leave, but if you could just give me the names, I'll be happy to register them.
That'd be awesome.
Okay. Thank you so much.